in this room has been associated with Whitey either through basketball, the mall, or various odd jobs he does around town for free or at most a dollar. And I'm guessing 99% of you have either laughed in Whitey's face or ruthlessly made fun of his feet or voice or sister or shortness when he was in looking. But the next time you'd see him, he'd still go out of his way to smile and wave at you and ask you about your mother's operation or something like that, because he, unlike us, actually cares about someone other than himself. The reason I bring this up to you is because I was the worst offender of all. My life was simply going nowhere when a tiny little man rushed to my side. He should have gotten a big thank you. Instead, he got a porta potty ride. I was such a shithead. I bet you wish you could take it back.